Cinquième épisode de Longshot Homecoming. Alors dans cet épisode, on va voir si nos deux héros arrivent à récolter les 250 000 dollars pour l'équipe des Bullfrogs et pour leur stade.
With Watson out and Jones shaken up, it appears that we are going to see the NFL debut of rookie Devin Wade.
Absolutely unbelievable, partner, because 2 months ago, we saw Devin Wade play.
De retour avec notre ami Wade.
But think about now. Since long
time, he did
struggle with a number of things. That time he spent with Coach Earl Coates has really paid off for him. He's going to need to apply it right here, right now.
On a tardé, mais il était super bien marqué par
when I watched that play, I thought about what my coaches have told me in the past. The biggest teaching point: get your head around, locate the football so you can make a play on it while it's in the air. That's exactly what he did there. That was nice.
And a nice gain of 21 yards. And that last reception puts him over 150 yards now on the game chart.
And now it's not just execution,
it's not just performance. It's a mental aspect that's going on. Because right now, he has kept the defense so much on their heels. Got them looking at each other. Who's going to cover this guy? And what type of coverage can we put on him to try and slow him down?
And he'll be brought
down at the 27-yard line. It'll be a pickup of four. Good enough to earn him yet another first down.
When you see zone defense and you know you've got a drag route on as your primary call, you got to be really careful as a passer.
Wow, oh là là, le bruit de l'impact.
Because he might wander into some tough coverage.
7 yards, the pickup.
Encore une fois, on était près de la ligne.
On that quick throw, what do you think? Possibly something they saw at the line to go there?
Possibly in the game plan. And you notice
ah non, le défenseur était dessus.
No backs there.
Là, par contre, on n'a pas le choix.
So you have to have a counter to that because you know they're probably going to bring pressure when they see an empty backfield. So you get rid of the ball quickly. Quick drop, ball's out of the quarterback's hands, keeps it from getting hit, and they get a completion.
And he takes it down to the 10-yard line.
On a décidé de passer la ligne
par
nous-mêmes. Il y a un petit trou devant nous. De nouveau trois essais.
First and 10, Devin Wade drops back. The quick slant caught.
Elle est passée ou pas? Non. Oh là là. Juste devant la ligne de touchdown.
Ouais. Et...
toujours plaisir de marquer un point par nous-mêmes. On va gagner des points auprès du coach.
Devin Wade, look, he didn't get any reps in practice, right? You're not working with the first team offense. You're coming off the bench cold against a hostile opponent, and somehow you end up in the end zone for a touchdown. Attaboy, Devin.
Here we go again with the offense. Charles, what do you expect from Coach Cower and the Texans here? Did they try to cater to what Devin Wade does best?
It's always a good idea. Get your quarterback comfortable. Make him feel like he's really into the game. So I would expect a little more play action passing because I think they can beat the Cowboys defense if, and it's a big if they can avoid the pass rushers. Play action slows them down a little bit. It gives Devin a few more seconds to find people downfield.
On first down, Wayne,
ah non.
And they're not able to hook up there.
On était sous pression à un moment du tir. Absolument que notre ligne de défense nous protège mieux que ça.
Oh, interception. Devin Wade throws the pick, not the way he wanted to end.
Oh, on a perdu le ballon.
Critical error there in a tight game.
All you talk about is taking care of the football, and especially with a lead here in the fourth quarter, turning it over, now the door is open for the opposition.
Just in general, when you're passing in the fourth quarter with a lead, no matter at what point, you got to be super careful.
Got to be careful, and sometimes you can be so careful that you end up running yourself into an error.
On first and 10, Wade intercepted. Not a great decision by Devin. This drive is over.
Donc vous faites du lion en défense ou quoi?
Agreed, that's twice now in this fourth quarter.
Je vais me faire virer.
A lot of times you think it's all on you to make plays when you're losing. And here, the play's not there, but he throws it anyway.
Hey Devin, you got a second?
Yeah, coach.
That's Clint. I'm going to talk to you for a second.
Now,
I
could go on and on about why this game matters, or what this game could mean to you in your future, or how many people in this town are going to buy you ice cream for a month if we win, but I'm not going to do that. I am going to simplify it for you because it is simple. Get that. I'm going to simplify it for you because it is simple. What? I'm trying to coach a game in here!
Hey, sorry to interrupt, fellas.
Yeah.
You mind if I come in for a second?
No, come on. Get your butt in here.
It's just, I brought some friends, too, so if they could come in, too.
I don't care who you brought. Just get them in here quick. I got a game to coach.
All right, coach. Fellas. Yeah, just some friends.
Coaches. Il s'est ramené avec toute l'équipe et les coachs.
Coach Carl. I mean, coachers.
Yeah.
You're Deshaun Watson.
I sure am. And he's Antonio Brown.
What's up, little man?
I want to cover you one day.
Let him laugh. I'll stay healthy, so you'll get your chance.
Look, guys, we just wanted to come down and say, hey, lend our support. It's a big game for you guys, and Coach Carroll was generous enough to give us the day. So you guys get after him out there. You guys good for autographs?
Pour me féliciter de mes deux dernières passes. Cool.
Mr. Coach Cower, Bill, would you...
You know how big this game is, right?
I do. And because of that, would you mind saying a couple words?
You got this.
No, I mean,
I got it.
Good, thank you.
Okay, good to see you. Listen, let me just talk to you guys tonight. Colt and Devin, they're you. They came from here. And what they represent are people that never forgot where they came from. And the opportunity that you have tonight is you are part of a game that's more than a game. Yes, I want you to go out there. I want you to play hard. I want you to play smart. I want you to play physical and play together. What you represent is more than the Bullfrogs. You represent a community, Mathis. And you know what you're going to show them tonight? It's about resiliency. What you represent tonight is spirit. If you get knocked down, you get back up. And you show what a community can do when you all come together. That's the opportunity you have tonight. That's the responsibility you have tonight. And I couldn't be more proud and more excited to watch a group of young men bring a community back together. Kick some butt tonight. Go Bullfrogs.
Et c'est motivé les troupes, hein. Sympa de les voir tous les deux ensemble. C'est la première fois, je crois. Dans cette saison, bien sûr.
Well, there's one of the benefits of having a coach with some NFL connections, huh? I want to hear Mathis on three. One, two, three.
Mathis!
Let's go, baby! Woo! Woo!
Hey, Colt. You know Devin's not here to bail you out tonight, right?
Oh, what a weirdo. Do you guys have history?
You don't even want to know. Mario.
And then why don't you stop yapping and get ready for the game?
Get ready for what? You?
Yeah.
Hey, I love the coaching staff, Colt. What you stealing from? Choir?
Oh!
Okay, we're done. Good luck tonight, Mario.
Okay. You really gonna let him say that stuff?
That's just Mario. Yap, 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 yap. Don't let him get in your head. Trust me on that.
No mercy rule tonight, bro. But hey, I might take some of your plays and add them to my playbook after the merger, huh?
Well, Randy, here we go. The big showdown with Beeville. Oh, man. We don't win this, we might be playing on their field next season.
Yuck. Man, hey, you see who their coach is? Freaking Mario Gonzalez.
Really? I can't see that far anymore.
Cal, you act like this is AT&T Stadium. We're maybe 10 rows up.
Randy, it's a dang joke. I'm calling the play-by-plays. Of course, I can see the dang field. First and 10. Nice long drive so far. All right, first and 10.
Thank you.
First down, here's Wendell. And that's a nice run, Randy. Not a bad run there.
Hatch called Mathis PD last night, Cal. You believe that? A couple high school kids drag racing at 3 o'clock in the morning outside the quarry. Now, I know. I was 18 when I was their age. I like my drag racing. But I'm sorry. They're hooligans. It's going downhill. Society's going downhill. Need to crack down on that kind of stuff if you want me well rested Friday night. Because I know people expect me to be on my game.
Dylan, the throw. Another one for Luke.
Good job.
Ça me change l'image d'avant où il récupérait que dalle.
First and ten on a very solid drive so far. Let's keep her going. And they're gonna get.
Oh là là. C'est dommage qu'il ait mis autant de temps à partir. Sinon il y avait un autoroute devant lui.
9 yards to first. Here comes second down.
On commence.
Here's Dylan the throw.
Oh merde! Oh, sérieux! Se faire arrêter juste devant la ligne, c'est frustrant!
What in the goodness?
I'm telling you, Cat, he just saw an opening and took advantage of it. You know why throw it when you can pick up those kind of yards?
First and ten. They'll try to run it in with Wendell.
Putain.
And they'll hit him for a loss.
Sérieux?
As he backed up to his two-yard line or thereabouts. Whoa! Wendell Chase brought down for a loss. Can't remember last time that happened.
That's very unusual. Your instant
touchdown. Hey, c'est passé. Joli. Très joli. Très joli.
So the Bullfrogs strike first and take a 7-0 lead.
Good. We get on the board, put some pressure on the Bearcats. Nice job, guys.
Headed into halftime with the Bullfrogs down by 7. What do we need to happen on this drive, Randy?
A stop. We got to stop them. Last thing we need in this game is going to half down 14 points. Now, come on, D.
Here we go. First and 10 and a new drive. He's going to throw.
Oh. Le 48, comment il a explosé.
Sack him again.
C'est bien ça de la faire reculer. La ligne est loin, hein. Là on a pris un avantage à la fois psychologique et mécanique. Donc, très très loin. Merde.
Alors,
ils sont pas pu trop avancer. Ils sont pas arrivés à les arrêter sur la prochaine.
He's gonna throw to the sideline and oh
boom.
Boy, what a nice catch there.
Nice
job staying in bounds. Boy, did we need that stop on defense.
I tell you, this team has surprised me all year, Cal. Just when you think they might fold, they step up, make a stand. That was great defense on that drive.
Amen. Hey, just as we expected, Rhino, this game is getting tight here. Middle of the third quarter and we are tied at 14.
Yeah, now this is the perfect time to swing the momentum. We score on this drive, Cal, I feel a whole lot better.
Oh, me too. Dylan the throw. Patch has it. And he'll push on forward there for a good little gain. Seth is up nicely on second down.
Sure does. You can do a lot of stuff right now. Run it, throw it, catch him off guard.
Now the Bullfrogs with 2 yards to first.
Oh là 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 là, j'ai peur qu'il passe pas.
Ah,
oh joli, 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 joli. Il est cramé. Oh, magnifique, magnifique.
Est-ce
qu'on va jouer en défense cette fois-ci?
Ah non. We got some momentum going.
Well, this year game is in danger of getting out of hand if we let Beeville extend their lead here.
Alan, seriously, Cal. What the heck happened there? We had a 21-14 lead a second ago, and Beeville just went off.
Yep.
We have to slow them down here.
He'll throw.
Merde.
He's got his man on the crossing route.
Ha.
Oh, yeah.
Bien progressé.
Really bad.
Really bad.
C'est d'accord.
He's gonna throw. It's a short one here, complete to his tight end.
Well, it picked up a few yards there, but it did not get the first down.
Nope. Keep him in front of you guys. Do not give up the big play.
Je me sens pas, ils sont quand même près de la ligne.
On second down, they'll run it here.
Oh, dommage, putain. Oh, 2 mètres près. Puis alors, le joueur que j'avais, ils me l'ont bloqué, ils étaient dessus.
Second and ten. They'll run it now, out of the gun.
Bien joué.
Not too much room to maneuver.
Ouais. J'avais joué plutôt pour défendre une percussion comme ils ont fait.
Lock them up.
Alrighty, here comes third and eight.
Je pense qu'ils vont jouer la passe. Ils sont trop loin de la ligne pour tenter une percussion, même s'il faut que je me méfie, ouais. Waouh! Oh là là, il était à 1 mètre de la ligne. J'ai serré les fesses.
On
les a arrêtés.
Huge, Cal. We're back in this thing, but time's running out. We can't waste any more opportunities on offense.
Let's go, fellas.
Listen, guys, listen. I know I'm new to Mathis. But this is the first time in my life I feel like I have a hope.
Ah, c'est celui qui est
sur les lèvres. I'm not gonna lose this team. Lucas, you've been beating your man all game. Get ready.
Got you.
We're gonna march down this field and win this game.
Let's go.
Not for us, but for this entire town.
Yeah.
This is our time.
Yeah.
Let's be bullfrogs.
Yeah.
All right. This is the play. Going shotgun. 31. Drag out. Post. Ready?
Great.
Well, here we go.
Sorry.
As we expected, this one has been back and forth all night. Here we go. First and ten and a new drive.
Peut-être jouer sur le B. Ouais. C'était sans compter que ma défense ne m'a pas protégé. Arculé, c'est plutôt... C'est bien pour l'adversaire. T'as retenté.
Second and a mile for Mathis. Second down, Dylan drops back.
Belle récupération. Belle récupération.
Beautiful throw. Just enough touch on that one to drop right on in there.
J'ai que des runs, putain, ça me. Ça m'embête, je préférerais avoir des schémas de passe pour continuer.
First and ten. Let's go, Bullfrogs. First down carry for
Gilfox. Ça sert à rien.
And that play went nowhere. Losing yardage is gonna be back at the 36. Going backwards at this point.
Yeah, they
shut that run down. That's a bad call, coach.
They come out in the shotgun.
Encore j'étais quarterback, je pouvais changer les. Là où vont mes hommes, je vais devoir faire avec ce.
On second down, Dylan the throw. And he'll be tackled here after a pretty good game.
Un essai pour franchir la ligne.
Math is coming to the line. This is third and four. On third down, here comes Fox. Breaks the tackle.
Ah, joli.
Touchdown.
Joli, magnifique. Sacré match, hein.
Gave us a chance in this game, Cal. Beville's ranked 24th in the state. Unbelievable! I can't believe it. We did it.
That's how we play. That's how we do it. Let's go.
Everybody listen up! Listen up!
Est-ce qu'il a l'alligatorette dans son seau là?
Oh man. I want each and every one of you to savor what happened tonight. Because no matter what happens out there, nobody can take this victory away from you. Got that?
That's right.
Woo! Now the team, we did our part. And guess what? Town's doing theirs too. Tonight, we raised $3,890, which is way more than anybody else thought we could ever do. And not just that, people beyond this town are giving too. Couple that with what Devin gave, and Antonio Brown kicking in another $15,000.
Yeah.
Man, I'll be close.
All right.
Now listen up, everybody. I want you to keep believing. Okay? What this town is doing, what you have done, what people outside this town are doing shows that people believe in us, believe in what we do. And some people are going to tell you that this is a miracle. Well, it's not. It's not. You worked your tails off to earn this, and this is yours, and no one can take that away. Tank!
Tank!
Hey, Munch, how are we doing on those donations?
Give me a minute. I'm only one man.
Deux heures, putain.
You account for this yet?
Dang, Nabbit. Now I lost count. Hey, Geese! Geese, check it out. Deshaun Watson just wrote us a check for $250,000.
No.
Everyone, we got an announcement to make.
Putain.
Unless this ain't $250,000. Yeah, I mean, it'd be a lot cooler if it was. Hey, everybody. One, Derek Deshaun Watson just gave us $25,000 to Mathis.
5000. C'était pas les 250000.
Well done. You should all be proud. But I fear this will not end the way you guys hoped.
We ain't done yet. Still got an hour left.
Yeah. Plenty of time.
Tenez la lune.
Hey, Cope.
What are you doing here, Mario? Come to catch another whooping?
Yeah.
I come in
peace. De cul.
I swear. Look.
Là,
as much as we've hated you through the years, this rivalry suits us all to be better. We respect the heck out of Mathis football.
Le petit film.
So, after the game, everyone and their parents threw in. It's only 1300, but maybe it'll help. No, every bit helps, Mario. Thank you so much.
Yeah.
Tell me that don't warm your heart. Even if you only got pennies to give, show them some love. Donate now.
Sure you don't want to stay? Something to eat? Something to drink? Good luck, guys.
Thanks again.
Thanks again.
Hey, you seeing this? Wait,
oh,
is that for real?
Is this us?
I think it is.
Hey, guys. What's happening?
Antonio Brown's video's gone viral. Pepsi just retweeted it.
Huh.
And they just posted a YouTube video about us.
Huh.
50K. 50 more K. Oh, my gosh.
Oh, come on.
Wow.
Come on. Come on.
That's going.
Oh,
look at those
numbers. Let's go, come on. 250, 250, 250.
Holy smokes.
Oh!
Oh my God! Oh my God!
Oh putain, 400 000, 500 000.
Give me that, give me that, give me that.
Ils vont pouvoir faire le stade et un parking souterrain avec ça.
Congratulations to you all. Oh, please, please. It is apparent you no longer need my 250,000 contribution.
Come on, man, pay up.
Enfoiré.
It was my dream to build a $1 million stadium in Bayville, but my contribution will leave us short of that mark. So, instead of giving 250,000, I will give $372,000 for a mega stadium right here in Mathis. And I'm putting in charge my amazing son, Gabriel, to build that stadium.
Wow. Ah, je savais pas que c'était son fils. Enfin, j'avais pas saisi là. Surtout qu'ils se sont parlé à un moment donné. Ouais, c'est bien, mais prends-le dans tes bras, putain, allez. Voilà, voilà. Allez. Un petit je t'aime.
Alright, enough theatrics with my old man, and I know Devin wanted to come up here and say a couple words.
Yeah, I do.
T'as ramené ses copains des Dolphins.
Wow! This is incredible. You know, I can't tell you what a great moment this is to be a part of. They say that a football team is nothing without its coach. Gotta make you feel like nothing is impossible, like the word doesn't even exist. So with that, I'd like to propose a toast to Coach Colton Cruz, the man who saved the Mathis Bullfrogs football team and the richest man in town. Get up here, buddy.
Just thank you. That's it. I think y'all heard enough speeches from me this year. Thank you. Good night.
Wait, Colt. Sing something.
Chante quelque chose. Ah oui, c'est vrai, c'est un chanteur, on avait oublié.
Come on, coach. Come on, Colt.
Trop fort. Ah bah, ils vont bien, voilà. Ils vont le trouver.
Seriously?
T'es pas loin.
All right, this wasn't planned. I promise you, it's just this one. I was inspired by someone recently to write something new, so I guess I could do that one for you, huh? Okay. Here we go. When I was young, I chased the sun and tried to reach the stars and tackled all of my fears. I tried so hard to hide from life and cover up my scars, searching far and wide for a place that's been right here. I thought I'd cross the county line and leave this all behind me and give my dark days to the past. Well, I'd wait under the big bright lights for fame to come and find me. But I lost my way, 'cause light moves a bit too fast. I've always longed for springtime in the middle of July, or dreamt of mountaintops while standing on a pier. But nothing's felt like home, and now I know why. 'Cause I'm finally here, I'm finally here, yeah, I'm finally here, I'm finally here.
Woo! Eh bien, ils évoluent bien, hein.
Hey, Devin, we have to head back. Colt, great job tonight. You have got a future in coaching, my friend. Stay in touch.
Yes, sir. Thank you, coach.
Hope you're ready to tear it up in the NFL, baby.
Actually, you know what? For the first time, I'm good here. But go out there and get it this weekend. Well, I'll be watching, all right?
You got it, brother.
Do us proud, baby.
What a day.
Nathan.
We could talk football all day, but I want to talk about Devin Wade, the person. It's a big week, your first start in the NFL, and you find time to go home and support your community, which has been hit hard by the hurricane. So tell me, Devin, a little bit about what that trip meant to you.
It meant the world to me. You know, we're letting little towns like Mathis die, which means we're letting communities die. Now, if we continue to let that happen, we're only going to be torn further apart as a country. When I found out the community was banding together to save...
Non, on voit le vrai acteur qui a servi de modèle pour le jeu. Ça, c'est sympa, par contre.
I just feel blessed that Coach Kyle felt the same way. It's really incredible help. Shine a light on little old Mathis.
Great stuff, Devin. I'll get you out of here with a little football, though. When I spoke to Coach Cower, he said you can morph into virtually any style of quarterback that we see in the NFL today. So I'm asking you, who is Devin Wade really?
Ironically, because he's the guy I'm playing this week. The guy I look up to the most is Tom Brady. Love the way he gets rid of the ball, picks apart defenses.
T'as un peu pris de cours là pour l'histoire du choix là.
Awesome. Well, I could tell you, I for one am looking forward to seeing you out on the field. Good luck, Devin Wade.